parts where your culture's not quite right. For the most part, you're not leaning over, but sometimes you have your back arched a little bit, your stomach. So I need you to start working on tightening this stuff up, curling and lifting your hips up a little bit. Okay. But otherwise, you're doing a pretty good job. You didn't have too much of a problem with your yoga coming up. All right, we've been working with them a lot for you, and you've been doing a good job practicing. So that's really good. I'm impressed with that. One of the things, other things I want you to do is no more, no more stop. Okay, we're going to step fast and strong, but we should have a lot of stops. Yeah, it's a fast movement. It should be a strong movement, but it's not a stop. Okay, all right. So those are the couple of big things that I want you to make sure that you're working. Okay. But overall, I gave you pretty good marks throughout testing as well, and I decided to pass you for your test.
Pink belt. Chase.